Hey everybody, Genesis Jones here from Total G Shockers, and in this episode of the Top 10 Things You Should Know About Video Series, we'll be going through the BG-169G-7, which is one of the digital models. So let's get into it. The basic Baby G BG-169 Origin series incorporates Baby G's classic case design with popular colors for the season. Now, the BG-169 is a round case whose design is inspired by the original G-Shock DW5000, which is G-Shock at its core. The tough case designs and popular bright colors result in a perfect blend of function and fashion that is perfectly suited for adult women. So here are the top 10 things you should know about the BG-169G-7 timepiece. Number 1. Color. The base color of the watch is white, and the face of the watch features rose gold, black, and silver accents. Number 2. Construction. The BG-169 features eye-catching vivid colors. Metal rings combine with face protectors to create faces that are dynamic, yet classic Baby G. Now, both the cases and bands are done in popular vibrant colors. The wire face protectors keep the case secure in its place so that you can focus on living your life. The white resin band surrounds an accented rose gold face. Number 3. Resistance. The BG-169, being a Baby G, is of course shock resistant, with an impact structure that uses a hollow case infused with the resilience philosophy that has been handed down to all Baby G watches. In addition, this watch comes with water resistance up to 200 meters, which is one of the few Baby G models that come with 200 meter water resistance. Number 4. Power source. The BG-169 timepiece runs off a CR1616 battery, making it possible to maintain stable operation even while using power-hungry functions. Number 5. Battery life. Now, this watch's approximate battery life is 3 years on that CR1616 battery. Number 6. LED light. For the LED functions, this watch has an EL backlight with afterglow. Number 7. Telememo 25. Now, the BG-169 has Telememo 25, which is a wristwatch function that allows you to save the names and telephone numbers of up to 25 people in the data bank. Number 8. World time. The BG-169 has world time, which includes up to 29 time zones. Now, this is 30 different cities plus UTC, which is coordinated universal time. Now, UTC is not considered a time zone. It's simply a universal time standard. In addition, there's also daylight saving time and city code display. Number 9. Stopwatch/countdown timer. The BG-169 comes with a 1/100 second stopwatch, whose measuring capacity is 23 hours, 59 minutes, 59 seconds, and whose measuring modes available are elapsed time, split time, and first second place times. The countdown timer counts down from 24 hours in units of 1 second, and you can set the countdown timer in 1 hour or 1 minute increments. Number 10, other timekeeping functions. Other timekeeping functions for this watch include a day counter, which automatically counts down the days from the current date to target date, 5 daily alarms, the hourly time signal in which the watch beeps at the top of every hour, a 12-24 hour format, button operation tone on off function, and a full auto calendar which is pre-programmed until the year 2099. Now, the weight of the watch is 43 grams, the face of the watch is 42.6 millimeters wide, and the retail price is $89 in US currency. So there you go. Those are the top 10 things you should know about the BG-169G-7 timepiece. Now, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also, if you didn't like this video, give it a thumbs down. All I care about is making relevant and valuable content that will help you out, so your feedback is greatly appreciated. Also, make sure you subscribed if you haven't already and hit that notification bell. We're dropping content every single day, so I want to make sure that you get notified when a new video drops. That's all for now. I'll talk to you later. And as always, continue to rock your G-Shock nonstop. Deuces!